Anything?
Nothing.
Nope. We fucking did it.
It's not possible.
There's no sign of them.
Did you check everywhere?
Everywhere.
Did you ask everyone?
Everyone I know.
And?
No one has heard of them.
No one.
Only except us three. The wish came true.
What a fucking night that was, lads!
Fucking magic.
Literally, magic!
We fucking made you two disappear.
Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking?
We are you two.
You're fucking right we are.
Yeah.
No, we can't do that.
Why not? Why?
Karma.
Donald, we're the only ones who have any memory of them.
We don't know that. We haven't spoken to everyone in the world.
You may as well have. I just trawled through Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp.
Here's the plan.
Snapchat, Vimeo, Vine, Twitter, Shazam, Google Music, SoundCloud.
Here's the plan.
Sky News, RT News, BBC News, The Independent, The Sunday Times.
Here's the plan.
Q, NME, YouTube, Spotify.
Here's the plan.
Soundhound, Journal.ie, Ticketmaster.
Here's the plan.
Adverts.ie, Done Deal, and Amazon.
The plan. We know most of their songs, right? We record them. They're our songs now.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. I don't know, man. It just doesn't feel right.
Feel right. Donal, if we don't do this, then their music is gone forever. In a way, we have a responsibility to bring the music to the people.
Yeah, Kieran's right. There's a point. We have a responsibility.
Yep. But what if we fuck it up?
I'm not gonna fuck it up. We know their albums will be a hit. We just do what they did.
We recreate the albums in order. Everything. Song title, album artwork, everything.
We're fucking stealing their careers.
We're stealing their careers. And their lifestyles.
Fuck, let's fucking do it then.
Come on, Donald! That's it!
Should we take their names as well? I'm Bono.